person was found dead in Corlick Street, and police are still urging witnesses to come forward.
About 10 weeks of photography in here, rushes, dailies, you know.